There it is, we live. Mute. See if I can catch the stream of it. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. It's 8 o'clock. Good evening and welcome. That's the one. Where do I need to share it to an event? Not there. That's the one. Share to an event. Post. Right, I've shared it to the event. Doodle doo doo. Now I've got to switch back and be me. Done that. And share it to my timeline. And then we can start. There you go. That's that. So now I can watch that on the other one if I need to. I can shut this one down now. Eek. Make sure I don't shut the wrong one down. No, that one's the one that's broadcasting. Shut this tab. Should be all good. I'll put the obs up so I can see the framing. There we go. Stick it down so I'll be seated at first. Hi, hey, ho, 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 hey. There it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Turn the volume off on this one. Blip, there it goes.
Varnish, she'll be ready for the race. Our grandfathers put up the boat shed to build out the fishing fleet. We had 50 boats in the harbour, and there were shops all down the main street. Then the steam age brought in the drifters, and the boatmen became engineers. Now the wind blows straight through the boat shed. There'll be no more boat building here. Will you pass the last man over? We'll knock it into place. And with four more coats of varnish, she'll be ready for the race. Staying in business, switched over to build leisure craft, and the weekend yachtsmen bought them, no spend spared for an aft. Then wooden hulls went out of fashion, and the order book emptied last year. So the banks foreclosed on the boat shop. There'll be no more boat building here. Will you pass the last net over? We'll knock it into place. And with four more coats of varnish, she'll be ready for the race. Vikings invented the clinker for strength in shallow seas, and the herring boats followed the coastline till the canning ships found the key. There's a regatta here every August, and the whole village turns out again. But the sea queen's no competition, and it's guaranteed to rain. Will you pass the last nail over? We'll knock it into place. And with four more coats of varnish, she'll be ready for the race. Above the Stonewall Harbour, down the winding hill, that's where they built the boat shop. The skeleton stands there still. No more boat building happens now, not even fitting out. But when the wind rattles the boat masts, you can still hear the old boys shout, will you pass the last nail over? We'll knock it into place. Then with four more coats of varnish, she'll be ready for the race.
Thank you. That's the last nail. Off my forthcoming album of folky songs, next one. The title track, in fact. So I can see there's Roland, Matthew, and Margaret. Good evening to you all.
starter, yeah. Been hanging out here so long, I just gotta get away somewhere. Going on down to the station, and I'm getting on that train. Leaving this city, don't know when I'll be back.
Two songs from my ancient Falling to Bits Bob Dylan book. So I'll just open it at a random page, shall I? There's one. Well, I know that one anyway. It's a good one, though. I put my glasses on. With the lyrics, as in this book, not necessarily the same as on the record. Down the street, the dogs are barking, and the day is getting dark. As the night comes in at morning, the dogs will lose their bark. Silent night will shatter from the sounds inside of my mind. For I'm one too many mornings and a thousand miles behind.
comes on my doorstep. My eyes begin to fade, and I turn my head back to the rooms where my love and I have laid. And I gaze back to the streets, the sidewalks and the signs, and I'm one too many mornings and a thousand miles behind. It's a restless, hungry feeling that don't do nobody no good. Everything that I'm saying, you could see it just as good. You could. Because you're right from your side, miles behind. Down the street the dogs are barking, and the night is getting dark. When the light comes in at morning, the dogs will lose their bark, and the silent night will shatter. But the sounds inside of my mind, I've just run too many mornings and thousands miles behind.
Not too many mornings. I told you this book was falling to bits.
The bits of it just fell out.
Page numbered, so that's all right. You can go back in. I'll close it again now. Like that, so it fits on.
Emily tries but misunderstands our room. She's often inclined to borrow somebody's dream for tomorrow. There is no other way, let's try it another day. Use your mind and play free games for me. See Emily play. Soon after dark, Emily cries out. Dancing through trees with sorrow, hardly a thought for tomorrow. There is no other day, let's try it another way. Use your mind and play free games. Try it another way. Use your mind and play. frustration halted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Left not a trace, a doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Seems the more I gain, less I got. Oh, what's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Una poca de grazia, balabamba. Yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, balabamba,
first of one of the longer Bob Dylan songs that I want to do. Why not? This will be Isis from the Desire album. Must have got this guitar. Follow the story. On the 5th of May, but I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for the one unknown country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. The dividing line ran through the center of town. Hitched up my pony to a post on the right. I went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. Well, a man in a corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, I look
looking for something easy to catch. I said I got no money, he said that ain't necessary. Well, we set out that night for the cold in the north. I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, where we going? He said, we'll be back by the 4th. I said, that's the best news I ever heard. I was thinking about turquoise, I was thinking about gold, thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace. As we rode through the canyon, through the devilish cold, I was thinking about Isis, and she thought I was so reckless. As she told me that one day we would meet up again, and things would be different the next time we wed. If I only could hang on and just be her friend. I still can't remember all the best things she said. Well, we came to the pyramids all embedded in ice. Said there's a body I'm trying to find, and if we carry it out it'll fetch a good price. It was then that I knew what he had on his mind. Well, the wind was howling and the snow was outrageous. We chopped through the night and we shot through the door. When he died, I was hoping that it wasn't contagious, but I made up my mind that I had to go on. I broke into the tomb, but the casket was empty. There was no jewels, no nothing I felt I'd been had. When I saw that my partner was just being friendly, when I took up his offer, I must have been mad. So I picked up his body and I dragged him inside. Threw him down the hole and I put back the cover. I said a quick prayer so I felt satisfied. Then I rode back to find Isis just to tell her I love her. She was there in the meadow where the creek used to rise, blinded by sleep and in need of a bed. I came in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time, then I rode on ahead. She said, where you been? I said, no place special. She said, you look different. I said, well, not quite. She said, you've been gone. I said, that's only natural. She said, you're gonna stay. I said, if you want you to, I just might. Isis, oh Isis, sweet mystical child, what drives me to you is what drives me insane. I still can remember the way that you smiled on the 5th day of May in the drizzling rain.
Isis, the whole thing all the way through. Is there anybody left? We'll soon get rid of them. We're going to do a hurricane later. Meanwhile, Meanwhile, something else. waiting. Swap guitars now for a little bit. Yeah. So, carry on doing one or two of the longer Bob Dylan songs, don't always get the chance to do. Shall we go Hurricane? Yeah, the other two are easy. This is really long and lots of words. There'll be some clever page turns as well. So that's the story of a... Reuben, the boxer that was unjustly framed for murder. Bob Dylan wrote a song for him.
Shots ring out in a barroom night, and a Patty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees the bartender lying in a pool of blood, cries out, "My God, they killed them all!" Here comes the story of a hurricane, a man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. They put him in a prison cell, but one time he could be a champion of the world. Robbing the register, I sure hope you understand. I saw them leaving, he says, and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. So Paddy calls the cops. Then they arrive on the scene with the red lights flashing in the hot New Jersey night. Part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving round. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. Had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down when a cop pulled him over to the side of the road. Just like the time before and the time before that, in Patterson that's just the way things go. And if you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you want to draw the heat. For the cops, him and Arthur Dexter Bradley were just prowling around. He said, "I saw two men run out, they looked like middleweights. They jumped into a white car without a state plates. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. The cop said, "Wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead." So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. Upstairs. The wounded man looks up through his one dying eye, says, "What do you bring him in here for? He ain't the guy." Yeah, here's the story of a hurricane. A man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. They put him in a prison cell, and one time he could have been champion of the world. America fighting for his name, while Arthur Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game. The the cops are putting the screws on him. I'm looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar? Remember you said you saw the getaway car? You think you like to play ball with the law? Think it might have been a fighter that you saw running that night? Don't forget that you are one. Said a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for the motel job and we're talking your friend Bello. You don't want to go back to jail, be a good fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is braver, getting braver. We want to put his ass in stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no general jail. Just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for the pay. But when it's over, I just as soon go on my way up to some paradise where trash streams flow and the air is nice. Ride a horse along a trail. They took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. All of Reuben's cards were marked in advance. The trial was a big circus, he never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards from the slums. To the white folks who watched him was a revolutionary bum. To the black folks he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. Although they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did. All white jury agreed. 1973. Reuben Carter was falsely tried. Crime was murder, one but guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both badly lied. And the newspapers all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the power of some fool's hands? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is a game. And their ties are free to drink martini or watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of a hurricane, and it won't be over till they clear his name. Give him back the time he's done. They put him in a prison cell for one time. He could have been champion of the world.
I have to do something a bit slower and quieter now. If there's anybody left, he keeps saying. Yeah, one or two people. Anita! Charles, Gene, Chad, cool. I'm trying to get rid of everybody by singing long Bob Dylan songs. It ain't working.
finds me sitting all alone, playing my guitar. Talks about the time of day. There's nothing I'm gonna do or say.
Was sad. All the lonely people.
from all the lonely people. When we all belong, when we all belong, long, 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 lonely people.
I'll be looking forward to doing this one. Linda will be back in the comment in a minute. She'll probably put the kettle on or something. Oh, where have you been, my blue-eyed son? And where have you been, my darling young one? Well, I've stumbled on the side of 12 misty mountains. I've walked and I've crawled on 6 crooked highways. Slept in the middle of 7 sad forests. I've been out in front of a dozen dead oceans. God, and it's hard, and it's hard, it's hard. Darling young one, I saw a newborn baby with wild wolves all around it. I saw a highway of diamonds with nobody on it. I saw a black branch with blood that kept dripping. I saw a room full of men with their hammers are bleeding. I saw a white ladder all covered with water. I saw 10,000 talkers who tongues are all broken. Gunshot swords in the hands of young children. And it's hard. It's hard. And it's a hard, hard. It's a hard rain to go fall. Now what did you hear, my blue-eyed son? My darling young one, at the sound of a thunder it roared out a warning. At the roar of a wave that could drown the whole world. 100 drummers whose hands were ablazing. 10,000 whispering and nobody listening. One person starve, many people laughing. Song of a poet who died in the gutter. The sound of a clown who cried in the alley. And it's hard, it's hard, it's hard.
pony. Met a white man who walked a black dog. I met a young woman whose body was burning. And I met a young girl, she gave me a rainbow. I met one man who was wounded in love. I met another man who was wounded with hatred. And it's hard, yes it's hard. It's hard, it is hard, it's a hard rain. It's gonna fall. Well, what'll you do now, my blue-eyed son? And what'll you do now, my darling young one? I'm going back out before the rain starts a falling. I'll walk to the depths of the deepest black forest, where the people are many and their hands are all empty, where the pellets of poison are flooding their waters, and a home in the valley beats the damp, dirty prison. The executioner's face is always well hidden, where hunger is ugly and souls are forgotten. Black is the color, none is the number. And I'll tell it and think it and speak it and breathe it and reflect from the mountain so all souls can see it. And I'll stand on the mountain so all souls can see it. Reflect from the ocean until I start sinking. But I'll know my song well before I start singing. It's hard, yes it's hard, it's hard, it's hard, it's a hard rain, it's gonna fall.
Yeah, I was looking forward to doing that one. Kind of made me slightly dizzy. All those words. Perhaps I didn't breathe in often enough. Or not enough oxygen. Yeah, it's all poetry. All poetry. There was some poetry in there. Some of the stuff I read out this afternoon, I don't even know them as songs, but you can just read them. Some of them, not all of them, some of them are random pictures and wordplay. See if I can find something else in here. Well, I like to do that one anyway, but if I put the book there. Was not an endless highway, and if tonight was not a crooked trail, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, I'm lonely if my own true love was waiting, and I could only hear a heart of soft pounding. Only if she was lying by me, and I'd rest in my bed once again. I can see my reflection in the water. Can't speak the words that show no pain. I can't even hear the echoes of my footsteps, and I can't remember the sound of my own name. Isn't only if my own true love was waiting,
could only hear a heart soft pounding. Only if she was lying by me and I'd rest in my bed once again. Well, there's beauty in that silver swimming river, and there's beauty in the sunrise in the sky, but none of these and nothing else can match the beauty that I remember in my true love's eye. And only if my own true love was waiting, and I could only hear a heart softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me and I'd rest in my bed once again.
So that's Tomorrow's a Long Time. I don't have to do just Bob Dylan songs, if you like. There's some other things as well. But I've done some of them. Back in the Field. Shall I get the 12 string out? No. No, it was going out a little bit. I'll just put the capital on here. Sometimes I like to wander, and sometimes it happens anyway. No long view ahead, I'm losing count of the days. There's a world out there to explore now, I need to set the spirit free. Way to survive when it's getting hard to just be. But the absence takes its toll, and a meaning needs to be found. Return has begun, Mary. I'm heading back to the ground. That is good. It's good to be. Good to be back in the bye. and sometimes it happens anyway. No long view ahead, I'm losing track of the days. Another long Bob Dylan song. So this is Tangled Up in Blue, all the verses. I normally do about four. I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd changed at all, and if her hair was still red. And folks, they said our lives together sure's gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's back but wasn't big enough. I was standing on the side of the road and the rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Out of a jam, I guess, but I use a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on a dark side night, but being it was for the best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we're gonna meet again someday on the avenue.
A little uneasy when she bent down.
lit a burner on the stove and then she offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said you look like a silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems, handed it over to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of those words ran true and low like a purling cold, pouring off every page like it was written in my soul. I live with them on Montague Street in a basement downstairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. He started in a dealing with slaves and someone inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and then froze up inside. And when finally the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like some burning flu. Tangled up in blue. So now I'm going back again, I've got to get at her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenter's wives. I don't know how it all got started, don't know what they do with their lives. Me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always didn't feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue.
So many words. Can I find a quiet one? No, but I can find a brilliant one. I mean, this is one that's always relevant. Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like stone, for the times, they are a changing. Tune right there, verse or two. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, your chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser then will be later to win, and the times they are a-changin'. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside that is raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the time, they
they are a-changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can, lend them. For the times, they are a-changing. Well, the line it is drawn, and the curse it is cast. And the slow ones now will later be fast, and the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first ones now will later be last. For the time, they are a-changing. For the time, they are.
It's good. My ear's not so good. Right. Oh, that's better. Soothing hot vinegar. So this is a Leonard Cohen song.
Sometimes I find I get to thinking of the past. We swore to each other then our love would surely last. You kept right on loving, but I went on a fast. Now I am too thin, and your love is too vast, but I know. And I know from your smile that tonight we'll be fine. For a while. Windows are so small, and the walls are almost bare. And there's only one bed, and there's only one prayer. I listen all night for your step on the stair, and I know from your eyes, and I from your smile a soft, naked lady, love meant her to be. Moving her body so brave and so free. I've got to remember that's fine memory, and I know from
whistling.
It's the ears. Well, does that got rid of them? Another random song from the book. Well, it can't be too random. I have to actually kind of vaguely know the tune. I mean, outlined epitaphs. I end up then in the early evening, blindly punching at the blind, breathing heavy, stuttering and blowing up. Where to go? What is it that's exactly wrong? Where to pick it? Who to fight? Behind what windows will I at least hear someone from the supper table get up to ask, did I hear someone outside just now? Yesterday, an hour ago, it came to me in a second flash and was also clear. It still is now. Yes, it is. It may be hiding. It must be hiding. The shot has shook me up, for I never heard that sound before, bringing wild thoughts at first, ragged, wild, numb, wild. Now, though they've levelled out and been wrung out, leaving nothing but the strangeness, the roots within a washed-out cloth, dripping from the clothesline pole. Strange thoughts, doubting thoughts, useless and unnecessary, the blast, it's true. Startled me, back, but for a spell, content with all pictures, posters and the like, they've painted for me now, but I turned over the next time I looked. The gloves of garbage had clobbered the canvas, leaving truckloads of trash, cluttering the colours with a blinding sting, forcing me to once again slap the shutters of my eyes, but also me to wonder in when they'll open, much more stronger than anyone whose eyes are aimed over here at mine. When will he open up his eyes? Who, him? Don't you know he's a crazy man? He never opens up his eyes, but he'll surely miss the world go by. Nah, he lives in his own world, No, no, by then he really must be a crazy man. Yeah, he's a crazy man. Oh, look. There's 16 pages of that one. I'll find what I know in a minute. Yeah, in a minute. Advice for Geraldine on her miscellaneous birthday. How can you have a miscellaneous birthday? Well, you can. Another side of Bob Dylan. I don't know if I can sing that. No idea. Pick a key and have a go. I'm looking to compete with you. Beat or cheat or mistreat you. Simplify you, classify you, deny, defy, or crucify you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. No, I ain't looking to fight with you, fried and you or tied and you. Drag you down or drain you down, chain you down or bring you down. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends. Lock you up, shock or knock or lock you up. Analyze you, categorize you, finalize you or advertise you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. Straight face you, race or chase you, track or trace you, or disgrace you, or displace you, or define you, or confine you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. Your kin, make your spin, or do you in, or select you, or dissect you, or inspect you, or reject you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. Take or shake or forsake you out. And I ain't looking for you to feel like me, to see like me or be like me. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you.
All I
all I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. And I ain't looking to compete with you, beat or cheat or mistreat you, simplify you, classify you, deny, defy or crucify you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. No, and I ain't looking to fight with you, frighten you or tighten you, drag you down or drain you down, chain you down or bring you down. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. I ain't looking to block you up, shock or knock or lock you up, analyze you, categorize you, finalize you or advertise you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. And I don't wanna straight face you, race or chase you, track or trace you, or disgrace you, or displace you, or define you, or confine you. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you. And I don't wanna fake you out, take or shake or take you out. I ain't looking for you to feel like me, to see like me, or be like me. All I really wanna do is baby be friends with you.
One, two, three, four, five. There's only six verses, so I have to do some of them twice. It's nearly gone. Moto Psycho Nightmare? No, oh, that's a good one. I wonder if I know that. Too similar. Crimson flames drive through my ears, ruling high and mighty tribes. Pounce with fire on flaming roads, using ideas as my maps. We'll meet again on edges soon, said I, proud neath heated brow. Oh, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Well, that's obviously the wrong key. Let's try it in a C shape.
Well, crimson frames try through my ears, rolling high and mighty tracks. Pounce with fire on flaming roads, using ideas at my maps. We'll meet on edges soon, I said, proud neath heated brow. Oh, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Oh, break, break. old hate ice cream. Lies that life is black and white spoke from my skull. I dreamed romantic facts of musketeers, foundation deep somehow. Ah, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Girls' faces form the forward path from phony jealousy to memorizing politics of ancient history. Flung down by corpse evangelists, I thought of them somehow. Ah, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. A self-ordained professor's tongue, too serious to fool, spouted out that liberty is just equality in school. Equality, I spoke that word as if in wedding vow. Ah, oh, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. In a soldier's stance I aim my hand as a mongrel dogs to teach, fearing not I'd become my enemy in the instant that I preach. My pathway led by confusion bone, mutiny from stern to bow. Ah, oh, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than. Yes, my God stood hard when abstract thoughts, threats, too noble to neglect, deceived me into thinking I had something to protect. Good and bad, I define these terms quite clear somehow, somehow. Oh, but I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now.
But I'm getting tired now. Forgive me if I got some of these scansions slightly out there. I've never actually sung that song before. I'm just having fun going through this old book, remembering these fantastic songs. Well, I'd love to be able to sing this one. It's one of those real nasty ones. Stay away from my window.
Chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one that you need. You say you're looking for some. You say you're looking for someone. Never weak but always strong. To protect you and defend you. Whether you are right or wrong, someone to open each and every door. But it ain't me, babe. No, it ain't me, babe. It ain't me, you're. the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. And anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone who'll pick you up each time you fall. To gather flowers constantly and come each time you call. A lover for your life and nothing more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe.
Still hanging around, fans of the old Bob Dylan songs. Well, if I do Maggie's Farm, that might be the end. I kind of do the Hard Rain version.
Puts his cigar out in your face. just for kicks. His bedroom window is made out of bricks. And the National Guard stand round his door. Oh, yeah. I ain't gonna work for Maggie's car no more. I ain't gonna work for Maggie's car no more. And I ain't gonna work for Maggie's mom. Servants, bad man and God and law. Everybody says she's the brains behind war. She's 68, but she says she's 24.
And drawings. There aren't many drawings. There might be some. If I find one, I'll show you a drawing. And it's all broken and everything. If it was in good condition, it'd be worth 90 quid. According to Able Books, where they try and sell second-hand books. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's looking for the fuse. I'm in the streets with the Tombstone Blues. No way. Well, ride a mail train, baby. Can't buy me a thrill. I've been up all night, babe, leaning on a windowsill. And if I die on top of the hill, well, if I don't make it, you know my baby will. Time is coming, the windows are filled with frost. I wanna tell everyone.
say I never warned you when your train gets lost. Well, I ride on a mail train, baby, can't buy me a thrill. I've been up all night, babe, leaning on the windowsill. And if I
into the room with your pencil in your hand, you see somebody naked, you say, who is that man? You try so hard, but you don't understand just what you say when you get home, because something is happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? They're selling postcards of the hanging, they're painting the passports brown. Three pages of that one. As Lady and I look out tonight from Desolation Row. When you're lost in the rain, it worries and it sees the time too. And your gravity fails you, negativity won't pull you through. Don't put on any airs if you're out on Rue Morgue Avenue. They've got some hungry women there and they really make a mess out of you. Now if you see St. Annie, please tell her thanks a lot. I cannot move my fingers, are all. Don't even have the strength to get up and take another shot. And my best friend, the doctor, won't even tell me what it is I've got. Sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of. Good English, she invites you up into her room. And you're so very kind and careful not to go to her too soon. Then she steals your voice and leaves you howling at the moon. Upon housing project till it's either fortune or fame. You must pick one or the other, though neither are to be as they claim. If you're looking to get silly, you better go back to from where you came. Because the cops don't need you and they expect the same. Sergeant at arms in
pick up on an angel who just arrived here from the coast. Who looked so fine at first, but left looking just like a ghost. I started out on Burgundy, but soon in the harbor stuff. Oh, everybody said they stand behind me when the game got rough. But the joke was on me, now there's no one left even to bluff. I'm going back to New York City, I do believe I've had it.
And then he died. Well, thank you, my friends, for keeping me company on this strange Saturday night, looking through the old Bob Dylan songbook. I did a lot more songs than I thought I was going to do, and my voice held out a bit. And I've still got a mouthful of vinegar left, which is good for the throat. I'm watching myself die 10, 15 seconds ago. So where are we? Yeah, it's been a funny old week, hasn't it? Funny old week. It's sort of, you know, some people think it's all over and they're all going back to normal, or I don't know. I'll switch it off in a second. Hope I didn't leave any requests or things behind. What am I up to musically? I'm still failing to promote my new album terribly well. I'm working on ordering the physical CDs for it, because one or two people have ordered that. They want a shiny disc. That's quite hard, actually, getting the artwork in the right format and everything. But I've broken it down into steps, you know, and it'll be there. The actual ordering thing won't be too bad then. They'll arrive in a couple of days once I get the all the ducks in a row. So I'm doing that. I recorded the Rowan Tree song for the Mole Catcher. And he sent me the book.
Look. Mole Catcher book.
Don't ask. So all the folk songs are going to be gathered together into an album called The Last Nail, which I've for now said will be out in September, I think. Maybe I said November. But I'll either do it all in a week or a month in the autumn, or I'll do one song a week over the summer. It's dark. I wanted to be out in the garden again this evening. because that was cool last week, the summer solstice one. But it was windy and a bit drizzly an hour beforehand, so I set it up in here, in the attic, where actually the acoustics are quite nice because of this. I get a little bit of reflection off that, which helps. And then the weather seemed to open out and it looked nice again towards the end. So maybe next week we'll be back in the outdoors, because that's nice. And I'll see you around Saturday night in the orchard.
Going to go and have a slice of Alsatian onion flammenkuchen now, I think. And switch off the video. End live video. That's the one. Bye bye, everybody.